Our client, Derry Building Services, they had three projects: Thames Tower in Reading, the Charter Building in Uxbridge, and the Porter Building in Slough. They wanted an energy efficient RAF system with upward lighting as well as downward lighting, with inbuilt lighting controls and emergency lighting. This particular client, we wanted to do something completely different, so it gave the client the flexibility to select from an individual and bespoke range of fittings designed by our concept design and custom products people.
The Luminaire design incorporates a Darley system, integral emergency and integral PIRs, and we wanted to use the latest LED components to give us the high lumens for what required.
Control gear is all integral inside the Luminaire compartment. We have a white optic material in there which enhances the lumen output, so it increases the efficiency of the product. We produced samples. Those samples would then end up in the laboratory. We have a laboratory at Spennymoor where we would do light output tests.
The most important thing to get clients to Spennymoor is to actually see the product and to touch it and feel it and get a basic idea of what it looks like and how it's going to be installed. I think it's probably the most important thing.
Yeah, one of the main objectives within the custom products department is to make sure that the quality is important. We have our own quality engineers. We would discuss the quality with all of the different departments. Quality of the product is key.
Because of the nature of the exposed ceiling, suspension wasn't going to be easy. So what we decided to do was add 16 different suspension points onto the body, so that the points could be moved to a suitable position to miss any of the services and make a really fast, good-looking job. Derry's wanted to make a feature of the downlight, so we incorporated a semi-recessing ring, which was another custom product, just to make a real feature of the dropped optic, which illuminates the perimeter really well.
It had to be commissioned so that it would react to daylight, so it gains maximum efficiency. It ticks all the boxes, both for the client initially and for the individual tenants. Because this is a custom product, working closely with the client means that we can actually formulate a system that we know everybody is going to be happy with.